This tutorial will illustrate the steps required to create a continuously running simple backup plan using the Seagate Dashboard software. To get started, launch the Seagate Dashboard. After the application has launched, click on the PC Backup link. If no backup plan has been created, the PC Backup page displays and you will see two selections, the Protect Now and the New Backup Plan. To create a new simple backup plan, click the Protect Now button. Seagate Dashboard will find your Backup Plus drive and begin backing up all your non-system files. The non-system files that are backed up with the simple backup plan include your user folder as well as the documents, music, pictures, and video folders. While the backup is running, you may pause the process or delete the current backup operation by clicking on the appropriate icon. You will need to pause or stop the process in order to edit the plan. You will be able to monitor the progress of the backup by viewing the status bar. The first time you run the Protect Now backup, all non-system files on your computer will be copied to your Backup Plus drive. Depending on the amount of data that requires copying, this could take quite a while. Seagate recommends that you run the plan for the first time during the evening or when you're not going to need the full processing power of your computer. After your files have been copied, anytime a file is changed or saved to your computer and you have your backup drive connected and powered on, the Protect Now backup plan will copy and update your backup without any intervention required. These steps are all that are necessary to set up a continuously running, simple backup plan. For more information on Seagate Dashboard and its features, please see the rest of the Seagate Dashboard tutorials.